inspiration. Sometimes it's hidden in plain sight, but it is out there, waiting to be found. Each journey we take is the beginning of a new chapter, and sometimes the closing of another. Mum always asked me, "What do you want to be when you grow up?" I just said happy. Is it selfish to chase your dreams? Maybe it is. But what kind of legacy would I leave if I didn't at least try? Funny thing about roads is, they often go unnoticed. But even the most ordinary can lead to the most extraordinary places. So I say to you, it's okay to be scared, but have a little faith. Never settle. Follow your own path and be inspired.